First bucket of the game for the Eagles is a three.
Quick move by the Tigers, and Thomas right there to send it home.
Nice finish.
Good pass inside to Eli Thomas. Didn't hesitate at all. Slams it home for two. And Marquise Reed threading the needle right there with that assist.
Beyond the arc.
He made 76 threes last year for North Carolina Central. Led them in that category.
White one of the jam. He'll take the gentle two instead. What a nice find by Shelton Mitchell.
15 for the Tigers. Just checked in John Newman. And he is a first cousin of the starting point guard for North Carolina Central. Jordan Perkins, look at that nice one inside the white. Thought about a dunk again, but thought otherwise. The Tigers build the lead to 11.
From the corner, Trapp, his first shot of the night. Long rebound, and coming out of the pack with it is McKnight. Little step through, rejected from behind, and there he is, Trapp, making it happen on the defensive end.
Leads to offense and leads to that fast break, and then another block from Clyde Trapp. Do the little things, rebound, get after loose balls. Don't be a liability, don't turn it over, but bring positive attributes as well. And that's what Tyson's doing.
Tyson gonna try another three, and after missing the first four in his career, he's hit two in a row.
Keith Reed still looking for his first bucket tonight. Clemson's leading scorer heading into the game, and last year, still scoring.
Good find, good finish. Tyson to Thomas.
Better dunks from those in our ears this evening.
That's a dunk. There's no doubt about that one. That's a dunk right there from Eli Thomas.
Now it's not a only Tiger there to get the rebound. Clemson will reset from downtown, and that's how the lid comes off for Marquise Reed.
First bucket in the second half for the Eagles.
Thomas working on Davis, who has to be careful. Skara, what a great find by Eli, and Skara drains another tray.
Excited about that one, and then Eli Thomas draws some defense, hits David Skara in perfect rhythm for a three ball in front of the Clemson bench. Can earn some playing time. Again, this is their first game of the season, so the rotations are nowhere near set.
Ooh, Mitchell was feeling that from the time it left his hands.
That leads the way for North Carolina Central. Tyson finding Sims, who finds Skara, who finds the bottom.
That is beautiful ball movement from the Tigers. Tyson at the high post.